Oh, YouTube. I'm gonna talk today about some actually pants that I wear in the winter time. And I want to talk about it because it's cold outside, as you know. So I got these Wrangler pants that are fleece line, and you could get these at Walmart. And if you work in cold storage like I used to, these are very good. Now, I wear cargo pants all the time because I just made a video on my concealed carry over there, or concealed everyday carry actually. And so I need these pants that have a lot of pockets, and I wish I had more pockets, which I'll probably order more pants from Amazon that have extra pockets here. But I like these because they are fleece line. The one problem with these pants is that it doesn't have an extra pocket here, which I like. But more importantly, since I live in Crook County, Illinois, if you wear these pants to the mall during the holiday season, you're gonna get checked by the police. How do I know this? Because one time I went, I usually wear camo. I like urban camo, but I forgot what I was wearing, but it had some camo on it. And I saw the police looking at me from far, and I noticed them. And so I thought to myself, ah, they're not gonna do anything. But wouldn't you know, they followed me throughout the mall the whole time I was there. Until I went inside the theater to watch a movie with my mom and sister. So just because you wear this, they automatically assume that you're some crazy ass with bad intentions. So be careful. So I'm gonna switch. Since the holidays are almost here, I'm gonna wear these other pants. They're also Wranglers. But these are not camo. They're khaki color. I wish they made them in black. It's got some stains from markers where I used to work in the old warehouse. But this is better than nothing. Sometimes I don't like to put thermal underpants because it takes time. But I usually do it for work. But during the week or on my weekend, I'm gonna wear these because winter's here. And I don't want to announce to everybody that I have camo in this area because this is a very anti-gun, anti-right, very police state, Crook County, corrupt, asshole, mafia town. And, you know? They already confiscated some of my guns. I have no criminal background, no nothing bad. You know, I just work. But since I fit the profile, I'm Mexican and I'm bald headed, they automatically assume that I'm in a gang or that I'm gonna shoot up the place. Which I understand they gotta, you know, keep an eye out for that sort of stuff. But not everyone's a automatic criminal. But there you have it. Take my advice and don't wear camo, especially in the holidays in Crook County, Illinois, because you will get checked by Fabo. But that doesn't mean you should stop taking your stuff because you might actually need it. And we all know the police are not gonna respond immediately. It's gonna take minutes, and in those minutes, you could be dead, or your family members, or something could happen. So, yeah, be careful and be safe. All right, bye-bye.